beginning this Friday, a new law going to give everyone an easy and free way to protect their financial information. It's called the Economic Growth, Regulatory Relief, and Consumer Protection Act. It's a mouthful. Here to tell us all about it, Lisa Gemtrude with the Better Business Bureau of Minnesota and North Dakota. Great to have you here with us.
Hi, thank you.
What should we know about it, about this act?
Well, the most important thing to know is this is the single most effective way to protect your accounts.
Okay.
It's easy, it's free, and there's really no reason why we shouldn't do it.
Yeah, so what does it allow us to do? It allows us to freeze our credit at certain times, right?
Exactly. As a consumer, there are two main reasons why you might want to freeze your accounts. Uh-huh. You would contact the credit bureaus, all three of them, mm-hmm. and freeze your account if you already suspect fraudulent activity mm. on your account, or if you just want to take that proactive step so people can't access and open accounts in your name.
Okay, so one's kind of taking a preventative step, right? And then the other one might be if you actually notice that there's some sort of fraudulent activity happening.
Exactly. We okay. want consumers to feel empowered. KARE is an easy and free way to do that.
So by freezing your account, what exactly does that do? What does that stop somebody from potentially doing with your credit?
Great question. It'll stop lenders primarily from opening up new accounts, and that is the critical first step to a fraudster opening up a new account with your information.
Yeah, so what can they do if they get a hold of your credit and start doing something? They could probably do a lot of damage, right?
Oh, they can do an incredible amount of damage. It takes years to unravel identity theft, and we want to make sure that consumers aren't in that position.
Yeah, so what does that process look like now under this new act? If people do decide that they want to freeze their credit, how do they go about doing that?
Right. Well, first you would go to all three credit bureaus, and you can access that at annualcreditreport.com. You can call them or go online. They'll give you a PIN number, and you can freeze or thaw your accounts whenever you want.
Best advice that you have for people out there when it comes to not getting into a situation where you're hacked or your identity is stolen, what's the biggest thing that you always recommend to people?
Right. Always pay attention to your accounts, monitor your monthly financial activity so you can catch it fast if it happens.
You have to do that, and I know you guys always have great information on your website as well if people want to learn more.
Absolutely, and if you have any trouble or want tips or help walking through the process, contact BBB.
Okay, it can be a mess if it happens. I want to make sure that you stay on top of it. Mm-hmm. Great to have you here with us.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. If you want to find more about this new law or about the Better Business Bureau, head to KARE11.com. We'll have information there for you. We'll be right back. Stay tuned.